When I see a sunset or waterfall or something, for a split second, it's so great. Because for a little bit, I'm out of my brain and it has nothing to do with me. I'm not trying to figure it out. And I wonder if I can somehow find a way to maintain that mind stillness. Back to the sounds around you. Feel your body lying on the sand. Feel the clothing on your skin. And as you deepen your breath, feel your body starting to float subtly up and down as you inhale and exhale. Feel ready, start to wiggle your toes and your fingers. And on your next breath in, reach your arms all the way up overhead. Nice big stretch. Bend your knees, roll over to your right side. Press down into your hands and help yourself very gently all the way up to your meditation. Bowing gratitude for the elements and the nature that surrounds us. And bowing in gratitude for the reminder that Leela play is just as sacred, just as important as hard work. Have a beautiful rest of your evening. Namaste.
Namaste.
And I think this is the time where I plug some upcoming events that myself and Carolyn and Christy are having. So if you want to do more beach yoga with us, you can go to Nicaragua with Christy and Carolyn in November. They have flyers. If you're interested, you can approach them and grab one. Or if you want to go to Costa Rica with me in February,
we're sure we're here, sweetheart. Love you.
For a week, I'm leading a retreat, so you can come up to me and grab a flyer with all the information.